Good morning, students. In the previous video, we did the poem and I explained the whole poem to you. So in today's class, we are going to do some work related to it. First topic which we are going to do is difficult words. Here are some difficult words written on the board. One by one, I will tell you each word. So the first word is wonder. W-O-N-D-E-R. W-O-N-D-E-R, wonder. The second word is first, F-I-R-S-T, F-I-R-S-T, first. The third word is drawing, D-R-A-W-I-N-G, D-R-A-W-I-N-G, drawing. The fourth word is stairs, S-T-A-R-E-S. S-T-A-R-E-S, stairs. The fifth word is teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. The sixth and the last word is puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. So now students, you are going to write these difficult words in your notebook. The second topic is word meanings. Now I am going to write some words and their meanings. The first word is wonder. The first word is wonder, which means being unsure. Being unsure. When you are not sure about anything, so that means you are wondering. Second word is grand. The second word is grand, which means grandmother. Grandmother. Maybe your father's mother or your mother's mother. The third word is stairs. The third word is stairs, which means gazes. Which means gazes. So if you are looking at something very closely, so that means you are staring that thing. So, dear students, you are going to write these word meanings in your notebook as well. So, the third topic which we are going to do is fill in the blanks to complete the words. Fill in the blanks to complete the words. So, that means you have to fill these blanks with words to make the sentences complete, to make these lines complete. So, the first part is, I wonder dash dash drawing will dash dash good as dash. If you remember the first two lines of the poem, the poet was comparing his drawings with others. So here he was talking about his drawing. So the words which you are going to write to fill these blanks will be, I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. So the answer is, if my be as theirs. Now I am going to read the whole lines. Now I am going to read these lines again. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. Now B part. I wonder if dash dash will wonder dash I am. If you remember the poem, in the last lines, the poet was talking about his pet. So here we are going to write, I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. So here the poet was talking about his pet, a puppy. So the answer will be, my puppy, where am. So now I am going to read these lines again. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. So now students, you are going to do this question as well as the previous questions in your notebooks or in the sheets.